The Rough Thunder Racing for the third race of the day, the feature event, the Ghana's Girl Cup, seems to be a good break by all the contenders as the horses now settle down to race Pablito towards the near side, Akanovas on the outside. For the back, we have Megastenus being joined on the outside by Chief of Command. Close behind, we have Corialis with the white cap. Then we have Master Zudan. Top Commander comes in next. For the back, Noble Flair, along with the Magisterian. And last of all, with the quartered cap, Del Santo, as they now take the first left-handed turn. As they do so, Pablito still leads the field, right in front of Academus, moving up towards the near side of the fence, as they now soon take the first right-handed turn. As it is, now Pablito continues to lead the field. We're able to in front of one with a white cap is Coriolis. Coriolis in second. Now being joined on the outside by Academus. Further back to Lens we go. We have Chief of Command. Close behind Chief of Command, we have Magustinus. Then we have Master Zidan. Top Commander comes in next. Then we have Del Santo. Another 8 to 10 length behind we go. We have Magisterian along with Noble Flair, which you can forget about this as they now approach the 400 meter marker. Pablito continues to lead the field, now matching stride with him on the outside is Chief of Command. For the buckle and behind, we go towards the near side, one with the white cap, Corellis now being passed on the outside by Megastenus as a Sun Wheeler on the corner to enter into the final run-in. Round the turn and into the straight, then the Chief of Command comes in on first by about two in front of Pablito towards the near side, moving up on the outside, Megastenus with about 200 meter more from Judge, now Chief of Command on a rampage, going away, increasing the margin of difference, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chief of Command wins the Ravens, the Ghana's Gold Cup in splendid style from Pablito finishes second ahead of Top Commander and Master Zidan, all fighting for the minors. Then we have Coriolis, Del Santo, Academus for the back. We have Noble Flair as they all straight past the wire.
Dr. A.C. Muthaya, former chairman of Madras Race Club, will present the Governor's Gold Cup, won by Chief of Command, owned by Dr. M.A.M. Ramasamy, Chettiar of Chettinad Charitable Trust, trained by Mr. R. Foley. Ridden by jockey Akshay Kumar.